Hello again. In the last video, I've shown you how to correctly unsolder 44-pin flash memory from the ECU. Now you know that the best way is use a heat gun. In this video, I'm gonna show you how to correctly solder the flash using iron gun, tin and a flux gel. But first, we have to clean the memory legs. How to do it? Just see. Same as with SMD memory, we must take the excess of a tin from the legs. Be careful not to break some leg. Then, using the polishing block, grind the bases of the legs. Do it always very gently, along one axis and without force. Now the memory is ready to be soldered into an ECU. We can use a little bit of flux gel to stabilize the memory. Knowing the location of the first leg, place the memory in the right place. You can push it with a screwdriver to immobilize it. Now, take a tin on the iron gun and flood the legs on the both sides. Don't worry about short circuits. Do the same on the other side. Now, if you see some short circuit, use the flux and iron gun to remove it. One more time, hit the place of short circuit. Do the same on the other side. Now, clean the soldering place with a PCB cleaner. Dry it with a paper towel. Always remember to check the quality of your soldering with a loop. Be sure that there is no short circuit. As you see, our flash is soldered correctly. You've just met a next very important technique of soldering. Our flash memories are basic memories used in car ECUs. I'm sure that in your work, you will have to unsolder and solder this memory very often. Skills which you've just acquired will help you to do it correctly. Next, very important skill is reading, changing, and saving the flash memory content. How to do it? See it in the next video. Subscribe this channel to be up to date and thumbs up if you like this video. Thank you.